I just want to start off with this. Sitting with you during the movie, what are you, I know you've seen it before, but what are you experiencing as you watch it today?
Today, well, this is my fourth time seeing it. I experienced some shame this time. Mostly I get really sad when I've watched it before, but, you know, guilt and, you know, what I could have done. And I said I wouldn't see it again, but I did, and it's kind of self-punishing, but it's such a beautiful movie, so.
What was your reaction the first time?
The first time was getting to spend, I saw it with Francis and just me and Brett, and it was beautiful because I got to spend time with a little more time with Kurt and Francis and stuff.
Senor, yeah. And let me ask you, Brett, you made this film in part for Francis, and what was the message you wanted to convey?
Well, when I met her the first time, we were shaking hands, and she said something along the lines of, you know, I just met you, and I know you more than I know my father, because I have no memories of him. I was 20 months old, and I sensed as a father that she had a very complicated relationship with Kurt, and I wasn't sure how much she knew or how much she didn't know, but in a way, I felt that there was an opportunity to bridge the gap. And that's a lot more than, you know, entertaining people, which is what I usually do. And I think, you know, when I showed her the film, when it was finished, she said, you know, thank you for giving me a couple hours with my father I never had. And it was, you know, I mean, what greater reward as a filmmaker could you possibly get than that sort of response?